You called me out.
Well, I'm asking God to change our city by the people's heart. Take their heart, change them, and cause them to be what He wants them to be. We can stop working on our own initiative and ingenuity and begin to believe God for what He wants. His will is very important for our city, and we need to take it and turn our minds to that and try to get it done.
Praise the Lord.
Pray.
I love it. I love it.
Above the waves, when oceans rise, my soul will rest in your embrace.
I'm asking the Lord to fill me with His Spirit and pour it out upon this meeting tonight. And that this meeting will not just be here in Hot Springs, it will spread from city to city,
hallelujah,
state to state, nation to nation, as it did in the old days, even going to Europe. And so my heart's prayer tonight is that He'll open the windows of heaven, pour this powerful blessing upon us, that we might carry this gospel to the lost and dying world. In Jesus' name.
Your sovereign hand will be my guide, where feed me fail and fear surrounds me. You've never failed, and you won't start. Keep my eyes above the waves. When oceans rise, my soul will rest in your